one is more professional than I. I'm a non-commissioned officer, a leader of soldiers.
As a non-commissioned officer, I realize that I am a member of a time-honored corps, which is known as the backbone of the Army.
I am proud of the corps of non-commissioned officers, and will at all times conduct myself so as to bring praise upon the corps, military service, and my country, regardless of the situation in which I find myself.
I will not use my grade or position to obtain pleasure, profit, or personal safety.
Confidence is my watchword.
My two basic responsibilities will always be uppermost in my mind: accomplishment of my mission and the welfare of my soldiers.
I will strive to remain technically and tactically proficient.
I'm aware of my role as a non-commissioned officer. I will fulfill my responsibilities inherent in that role.
All soldiers are entitled to outstanding leadership. I will provide that leadership.
I know my soldiers and I will always place their needs above my own.
I will communicate consistently with my soldiers and never leave them uninformed.
I will be fair and impartial when recommending both awards and punishments.
Officers of my unit will have maximum time to accomplish their duties. They will not have to accomplish mine.
I will earn their respect and confidence as well as that of my soldiers.
I will be loyal to those with whom I serve, seniors, peers, subordinates alike.
I will exercise initiative by taking appropriate action in the absence of orders.
I will not compromise my integrity, nor my moral courage.
I will not forget, nor will I allow my comrades to forget, that we are professionals.
Non-commissioned officers, leaders!
I will strive to remain tactically.
I am proud of the I am proud of the court.
All time conducts myself so as to bring. See, I can't say it without messing up or not.
Hold on. It's my cat right here. Let me see.
Competence is my
officers of my unit will not have to.
Responsibility will always be uppermost. My mind, accomplishments of my mission and welfare of this my soldiers. Man, I keep messing that up.
Technically and tactically proficient.
I will remain.
Man, you're going to race that.